SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to caps lock on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to use the caps lock feature on your iPhone 15, then you can enable a setting in the settings menu. To do this, just tap on the gray gear icon to open the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the general option. And now you just need to choose keyboard from this menu. And then you just need to find the enable caps lock option and tap the button to the right of it. Now this turns on caps lock, but if you want to use it, then you're going to need to open an app that uses the keyboard. I'm going to use Notes for this example. And then you just tap inside a text field, which is going to bring up the keyboard. And then you can start typing and you'll see that it's normal. But if you would like to type in all caps, then you're just going to have to double tap on the shift key, which will put a line underneath the arrow. And then it's going to type in all caps. And once you're done typing in all caps, you can just tap the shift key again, and it'll go back to the regular typing mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.